soldiers and leaders tend to get complacent if they're in an environment where they're not on a day-to-day basis with soldiers and other fellow leaders at the normal deployable units. The big takeaway from this is your perishable skills, even with training, even with studying, you can still have more input and more knowledge regarding those type of level 10 training skills.